Hello students, so now that you know that JEE Mains is going to be conducted two times this particular year in April and the month of May. Very big news. If you have not heard, you can see the screenshot of the Times of India report which clearly states that NTA has decided to conduct the JEE Main examination twice only this particular year, and it is explicitly mentioned that it is going to be conducted back to four times the next year. We will not talk about the next year. The agenda is what is going to happen this particular year. And when are the possible dates for JEE Mains and the successive JEE Advanced that could happen? They have also said something about NEET, that NEET is going to be conducted in June. And yes, we can expect that after NEET, you will have your advanced examination. So, first of all, talking about the JEE Mains and its implication, what are the seriousness involved here? So, an article came earlier also that it might be conducted from 10th April to 14th April. And now you can assume that this is going to be the final date, if not 99% times these items are correct. A lot of state examination students were pondering, sir, ye to ho nahi sakta hai, paper ke beech mein ho jayega. Get serious, guys. Let's be real. Anything can happen. And if you do not know, being a state entrance, belonging from a state board examination, it has always happened. The JEE Mains hamesha kisi na kisi state board ke beech mein conduct karaya jata raha hai pichle 10 saal se. To ye jo aapke khali pulav hain, inhe apne dimag se bilkul hata dijiye agar aap abhi bhi serious नहीं हुए हैं और अभी भी 0.1% times you are thinking ये सब fake है. Paper would be conducted between your boards also. This is high possibility because India has so many states जहां पर हर state को खुश करना possible नहीं है. Now talking about if 10th April to 14th April is your date, and let's say even not 10 to 14, let's say 15 to 18th April is your date, what you should do? Time is to get serious. बहुत हो गया मस्ती, बहुत हो गया randomness. बनाइए plan. I am going to come up with a detailed plan which you can say a block strategy, कि क्या तरीके से आप किस तरीके से आप अपने स्कोर को इंप्रूव कर सकते हैं एंड स्टिल गेट टू अ 200 पॉजिटिव स्कोर. बहुत सारे लोग अभी एंग्शियस हो जाएंगे, सर मैं घबरा गया हूं एकदम से, मेरे पॉजिटिव पे हूं मैं, बैकड्रॉप पे हूं मैं, नेगेटिव पे हूं, कुछ भी नहीं है. सब लोगों को अब से जो अब आप अगले दो महीने तैयारी करने वाले हैं, दैट इज गोइंग टू डिटरमिन वॉट योर रैंक वुड बी. For especially for JEE Advanced students, expect the date to come something around 1st week or 10th July around, whichever Saturday or Sunday will be there. That is what I predict. But yes, now start gearing up for your JEE Mains exam, which is going to happen in April. Now you know something for sure is going to happen. Now do not waste a single second. God bless. Keep working hard and let me know in the comment section what is still bothering you, what is exactly what you need at this point in time, which is we can help you in that particular moment. So please jaiye, abse plan banaiye aur strategies ke liye ready rahiye. But itni bhi strategies mat banaiye ki aapka sara time strategy mein chala jaye aur aap padhai na karein. It is time to be smart because smartness beats hard work at a lot of times. God bless. Keep working hard.